I just want to say that standing on this stage, doing this, genuinely a dream. Like, I don't think anyone will understand unless you stand here and you look from the bottom to the top and you see all these faces. I can't even tell you how warm my heart is right now. I just got to tell you that. I've also got to say thank you to every single person standing here and supporting me and everybody who has supported me from the beginning, because I wouldn't be here because of you if it wasn't for you. So thank you. And I also just say a massive big up to these people standing on this stage. Honestly, my team, everybody who's worked on this whole thing with me is a dream, and I love them. I can't name every name, I'm just saying. And everybody I work with, I love you and thank you. The next song I'm gonna sing is all about being brought out of a bad state. I think we've all been through that, right? And you know what, those people that hold you up through that, those people who are there no matter what, and those people who make you smile no matter what, this is for them, right? Can I ask you all, from the bottom to the top, to put the lights on your phone? I'm filming something, and you're all gonna be a part of it, and this is gonna look amazing. So, wow. Are you guys ready? Will you sing this song with me? Will you sing it for those special people? feel like I'm bored.